Comes the hairpin, last lap, and is he trying? He's absolutely on the limit, going out tight to the wall, and Cameron Donald will keep well clear of that, but Michael Dunlop is on a mission. He's pulled a further two seconds back.
Anstey goes through, and there's Cameron behind him. So a terrific opening lap by Bruce Anstey, 127.362. But in fact, it's Guy Martin in third place.
Well, it is Guy Martin here at Ramsey Hairpin on lap number one. But we can tell you, John McGuinness is here through the sunshine, into the shade, back out into the sunshine as quick as ever.
Sun really glinting off the fairing and glinting off the helmets and glinting off pretty much everything this evening. It is an absolutely wonderful June evening here in the Isle of Man.
You know, everybody knows the Isle of Man's here to push your limits.
We'll be right back. Heaven's got a plan for you. Don't you worry now.